Good afternoon, Steve.
How are you, Russ?
I'm doing fine. What brings you out here to sunny Zephyr Hills and Skydive City on such a beautiful Friday morning?
Well, I thought it would be nice to sort of fall out of a plane about 2 miles up and see how that worked out for me. My guy I'm jumping with is Chris. He's awesome.
Did Chris tell you you're going to be exiting an aircraft from 13,500 feet over 2.5 miles above the surface of the Earth?
He did. I don't think I quite thought of it like that, but thanks for making that very, very clear.
Ready to skydiving?
I'm ready. I am more than ready.
How about you, instructor?
So Steve, how was it?
It was amazing, man. It was just great. We were doing all sorts of stuff.
It looked like you were having an absolutely fantastic time up there.
Chris taught me a few things. I taught Chris a few things.
Guy's amazing. You're a rock star. You're a natural.
You did pretty good too, Chris.
That was great.
Made it easy.
That was great.
You made it easy.
Now it's time to start courses and do it on my own.